Good morning everyone, I am Dhananjay Kumar and I am MVP on Connected System. In this tutorial video, I am going to show you that how we can return an image using a WCF REST service. So to do so, just go ahead and open your Visual Studio. From open your Visual Studio and create a new project. From WCF tab, select WCF Service Application, and if you are using Visual Studio 2008, select, we'll be getting this WCF Service Application project template inside the web tab. So go ahead and create and just give some meaningful name. Let us say get my image or something. What I'm going to do is that I'm going to return an image which is on my hard drive using WCF REST service. Now if you see that by default WCF has created some code for us which we really don't need, let's go ahead and delete those code WCF created for you. Right. Now I'm going to create an operation contract and method which will be returning image for us. So just create an operation contract. Let us say get image. Fine. The return type of operation contract would be a string, because you want to return an image whenever you want to return an image or media file, the return type should be image. So for to work with image, go ahead and add a system.io image classes inside this system.io namespace, and then return a stream. Now since this is a WCF REST service, we are going to we need to construct the URI for that, and this web get, and just say URI template equal to, let us say, get image. How to construct URI template and how to work with URI template, and for all detailed description on that, you can see my other tutorial videos, or you can read my articles on the same blog. So here I have constructed operation contract which is going to return us a simple stream. That stream will be containing the image, and here in WebGet I have constructed a URI which is saying that I am going to access this particular resource or method of the service using the base address slash get image. Now just go ahead and implement this inside your service class. For that, again you need to include the namespace system.io. Now here our method name is stream get image, and this is public, make it public. And first what we need to do is that we need to open the file stream, let us say fs equal to file open file dot open read. It will be returning a stream to us. Fine. And from where? So we want to read it from D drive and a.jpg file which I want to read it. If you see in my D drive, I can show you that I have that a.jpg file over here. I'm going to return this using our WCF service. Now just return this stream. Now the problem is that we need to tell explicitly to in our WCF service that we are going to return an image. So for that, web operation contacts, just go to web operation contacts, then in current in outgoing response dot content, we need to explicitly say that the content type is image slash jpeg. So here we are telling explicitly that, sorry, is content type, actually not content type, content type is image slash jpeg. So we are telling explicitly to our WCF that we are returning image as a string. Now to make it REST enabled service, go ahead and open your web.config file. If you are using Visual Studio 2.8, you will have a default endpoint, just disable that. And if you are using 210 just comment out that multiple site binding enabled equal true. Now open your markup of the service file, and here we need to add a factoring to work as a WCF REST service. We make it as a REST service factory equal to system dot service model dot activation dot web service host factory, web service host factory. Sure enough, so I have created our WCF service. I'll again explain that. First, I created an operation contract, and here I'm saying that I'm going to return in stream. In the service implementation, I'm saying that in my outgoing response of web operation contacts, that I'm returning an image of the type JPEG. And then I have disabled all the endpoint. The default endpoint is got created through the WCF. I have, and I'm using the factory class system.serviceModel.activation.webservicehostFactory to enable our WCF service as a REST service. Now just rebuild it. So we have built it successfully. Go ahead and run your service here. Since Internet Explorer is able to understand what is the JPEG format, so we should able to get the output in the browser itself. So this is our base address, and as we see here that we constructed that base address slash get image will give us the output slash get image, and here we are getting output in the browser. So this was the purpose of this video. Just go ahead and tweak one more thing in your service. In your service, here we are saying that our content type is image slash JPEG, right? JP is the format which is understandable by the Internet Explorer browser. Just change it to some other format. Let us say ABC. What is the ABC format extension of the image Internet Explorer does not understand? Now let's go ahead and run your service again. Your browser, run your service again, and if you can see here is get image. Your Internet Explorer is not able to understand what is the extension ABC for image, so it is telling you that you want to save the file. If you save this file here, I save that file. Now I save that file on my desktop. If you go ahead, if you go there, get image, and open your paint. Just open from your desktop, just get image, and here we are able to get that, because in Paint is able to understand, or able to, we can say, interpret that extension, but our browser is not able to understand that what is the exactly the type ABC for the image. So it was not able to render that, and it told, and it gave the message to user to download or save that particular file. So again, if you change to the format which is understandable by your browser, that's JPEG, you can get the output in the eye itself. Let's go ahead. By default, my WCF client is getting open. So here, if you see, get image, we're getting output in the browser. So this was the purpose of this video, to show you how we can return image using WCF REST service. Again, I explained that I did nothing. I just created an operation contract which is returning any stream. A stream is inside the namespace system.io. And while the service implementing, I'm saying that web operation contacts dot current dot outgoing response content type is image with the extension JPEG. And thank you so much for watching this video. Looking forward to meet you again.